Go ask Elisa if she did this.
Elisa! What?
Did you draw on my face?
No.
Who did it?
I don't know.
Maybe you should check the tapes.
I don't want to. I'm reading my book right now. Well, why don't you just go wash it off?
Okay. I really don't know who it was. Lisa, look at my face now. It's normal. Then who did it?
I didn't do it.
Well, I want to check the tapes.
No, we're good.
Okay.
Okay, I'm done reading.
Do you want to check the tape? Did you put ice on me in the shower?
Of course not. Why would I?
I don't know, but I love you.
Me too, but I don't know who put ice on you in the shower because I didn't do any of this.
Yeah, but we kicked all the villains out. Like we kicked Slappy out, and Margo, and Slappy's sister.
Yeah, but they could come back. Wait, what if it's a doll maker this time, not Slappy?
Well, you may be right. Maybe it is the doll maker.
All right, well.
Why don't you just slow down on that book and see what the doll maker did?
Okay.
Is there something wrong? Look. You should pick her up.
No.
I promise.